With few weeks left to the inauguration, the House leader Alhassan Doguwa announced his withdrawal from the race in support of the APC chosen candidate, Right Honourable Tajudeen Abbas. He says it is in favour of everyone, as he knows Honourable Tajudeen would do a good job.